Hello guys and welcome to part, I think, 5 of Let's Play The Sims 3 Seasons. So yeah, the two of them are going to wake up really soon. Mommy's going to wake up in like 2 minutes. Yep. Daddy's waking up, Mommy's waking up. And first thing you do when you wake up is to feed the baby, so that's what we're going to do. Feed on floor. Yep.
So.
Alright, and Daddy's going to take a shower, I think, after he peed. Oops, there's a little lag back there. But we're okay now. Alright, so Mommy's going to go feed the baby and
Kuma.
Baby's actually getting hungry a little bit. So where's my bottle?
Morning.
Borzova.
He's so cute. Look at him. Okay, what do I keep saying that? I think that's like the
Zibwam.
Tenth time I say he's so cute. Maybe? I don't know. Daddy, go pee, don't read a book. You have to pee. Alright, go shower, then Mommy's going to go and make something to eat. So you're going to have... Oh, it's lunchtime already. That's okay, we're going to have some peanut butter. No, it's cost some money. We're going to have... Oh, we're going to have peanut butter and jelly. Because that sounds like... a nice meh, even though it costs money, but that's alright. And it's still raining outside. I thought it's summer and it's raining. It's raining during summer. That doesn't actually happen a lot. It should be all sunny outside instead of rainy and gloomy. Come on, Jake. Get out of the shower. We have to get half some breakfast, lunch, whatever. I say lunch because it's almost 12 in the afternoon. And not 7 minutes time. Oh, he's not going to eat those peanut butter and jelly. He's going to go eat these hot dogs. Well, that's fine with me. Mommy could get eat the peanut butter and jelly. Go on. Oh, what's the baby doing? Steve playing with his little toys. So I think we're going to have our thing when we come back from work today. We're going to we're going to potty train him so that he can use the toilet. No, we're going to buy him a cute little, you know, potty so that he can use it. That makes no sense.
She's come up.
Alright. Eating a peanut butter and jelly.
Yang. Katabwa.
Alright, Daddy's done with his mail, so... Oh gosh, it's having some major lag spikes here. Hopefully it stops. Alright, we're going to try to teach him to walk, and when we come home from work today, we're going to teach him. We're going to potty train him, yeah. Oh, Corby's coming in about an hour. Damn it. That's not good. Oh, look at that little baby boy.
Who's a tweet? Oh, booga! Vocharka! Glorby chip chip!
No, he doesn't want to walk. Like, nah, you're gonna have to carry me.
Bizarre! Who is it? Apple!
Alright.
What?
Let's have a mom. I say, what's the cheapest entertainment we can afford? Boy mode. Alright, let's see, living room, TVs. Why is it so expensive? Can we buy something that's like cheap and fun? Oh, come on. Computers. Yeah, right, the most cheapest computer is $800. Very nice. I guess we can't afford anything right now, so we just have to earn some money.
I know!
Honey!
Come on, your copy's coming soon. Change his diaper! You stinky, ready. Baby stinky game, no diaper.
Sassy weeb!
Come on, do that! Change his diaper! Oh yeah, you did that already. Okay, now go to work right now. Come on, it's too late. And he looks like the manager of a big company again, wearing that suit and that hairstyle and that pants. And Mama's going for work too. Brilliant. Got to call a babysitter again. Called the babysitter. Yeah. He's hugging his toy. Oh, let's have Mommy hang out with the co-workers. So I think these people are all the co-workers that she knew, that she have known from work yesterday. So yeah. Alright. Going to have Jake work on his athletic skills. Working out at the gym, so that we can improve his performance.
Some do.
Yeah.
Bob Nubu, Bob Nubu.
He's normal now, so.
Kaju Winsa,
Winsa. Sweet Jake Lake is first basics of athletic. He always remembered the moment where it all started to come together. Great. So now his athletic is a smiley face. Great. 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 Looks like Lily's performing better than him. Oh, how useful. We've got a permanent extra $1 raise per hour. That's great. You're going to be rich. Yay.
Well, geez.
Can spit things up here. Let's see. Now I know what we could buy to entertain them. We could buy something like a stereo. Like something to, yeah, some audio stuff. Oh, this one's pretty cheap. Should I buy it? Yeah, I think I should. Alright, let's put it right here so that they can dance to the music and stuff. Like workout, dance. Yeah. Alright, looks like Lily's really doing good in her job. She's like performance increasing like rapidly. Alright, so Jake just improved his athletic skills to level 2, which is sweet. He's now excellent in athletic. It's just great. Alright, work's over. Everyone can get home now. Alright, sweet. Thing, Lily's going to get promoted tomorrow. So yeah. Alright, come and make some dinner for everyone here. Actually, now go eat your leftovers. Daddy's going to go eat some leftovers too. This is amazing. I like that story. How's our little boy doing here? Climbing to the game box again. And playing with its favourite shape. It's going great. Okay. Right, after you do that, go dance to the music. Extreme dance. That is right. It's actually half hour. The dad go and teach our little boy how to walk after he feed him. And Lily's like dancing to the music. And the fun level's increasing. So, yay! Let's change the music. What's Lily's favourite music? Let's see. Alright, let's change it to that then. Oh, that station is currently playing, okay. You skip this music forward.
Dort. Ooh,
sounds nice. Right. Come on, teach him how to walk.
What's he mean?
Oh, hey, Steve, a baby to walk. Boy, you can do this. Just stand up on your own 2 feet and take a few steps forward. Come on. You can do this. Daddy and Mommy's going to be so proud of you. Good job. Alright. That's not a dirty dish, is he? Oh, it's boy. Okay. Alright, can stop dancing now. And clean up this dirty dishes here. Well, let's just fast things forward so that the baby can learn how to walk. And everyone will be happy and go to bed. Come on. Come on, Jason. You can do that. He's almost able to walk. Come on, no. You're almost there, come on. Oh, fine. I'm just going to turn the radio off. Stop sleeping. Turn off the radio. Turn off, okay. Now you can go back to bed. Extreme nap. Extreme sleep. There we go. Alright. So, I'll just end this episode right, this part right here. And I'll see you guys in part 6, I believe. So, yeah, have fun, guys, and see you later.